Let us pray. Father, you entrusted our Savior to the care of Saint Joseph. By the help of his prayers, may your church continue to serve its Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.